He was an ordinary man in an extraordinary way. He led an ordinary life in an extraordinary way. Never saw the light of day until he realized in time the time had come. Had to be someone with open eyes. Had to take it all the way and make some people understand the right from wrong. When dreams had gone and hope was fading and prayers remained unanswered, he fanned the fire in his blood the only way he knew. He was an ordinary man in an extraordinary way. He led an ordinary life in an extraordinary way. What if you were forced to choose? What if you had to make a stand or turn and run? Would you be someone who'd compromise? Take the story of this man who made his children understand the right from wrong. When dreams had gone and hope was fading and prayers remained unanswered, the fire in his blood, the only way he knew. He was an ordinary man in an extraordinary way. He led an ordinary life in an extraordinary way. When daylight came, was alone. He had to lead his people home. Didn't survive to see his victory.